So, Sasha, time to spill the beans.
Huh?
What's your trauma?
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
Come on, we've all got one. Signing up with an underfunded group of activists, pushing back against everything those fuckers hang over us. You don't make a call like that without some kind of beef. Personally, mine's pretty vanilla. They took my son.
Oh, jeez. Really? I'm sorry.
That's public schools for you. Kid fell into the wrong group, got offered a way out. He signed up 2 years ago now.
I've heard stories.
Yeah, I raised them to be smarter than that, or at least I thought so. Fucking parasites always find a way in. Fill the kids' heads with lies.
I'm looking for answers. My mother was one of the kids that made it out. Her parents weren't so lucky. And almost someone screwed up that much they couldn't hide. I'm just sick of no one being held accountable.
Right, hence this team. You wanted to get close. Start at the source and work your way back.
Yes, something like that. She passed 2 months back now. I guess this is just my way of making sense of that.
I'm sorry. It's an all too familiar story. You're among friends here. We'll get answers no matter what.
I hope so.
Hey guys, no Mark.
I thought he was heading back here. Had to ask you about something?
Yeah, he's not here. I mean, obviously.
Mark! Buddy! Got a job to do here!
Did he say anything else?
No, he just bailed halfway up the hill.
Yeah, I'll be around somewhere. Sasha, why don't you check along the beach whilst we finish setting up here? She's probably off taking a dump or something.
Sure. I'm on it.
Just don't go getting yourself lost, too.
Hello? Mark? Damn, where could he have gone? Mark! Hello? Mark, come on! We've got a job to do!
Hello? Mark! You in here?
Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I am unable to process your request. The root function,
Beep.
Termination, is protected. You require administrator.
copy? Thank you. Okay. Time to find a way up to the roof. Is anyone there?
Should have come here. Should have stayed where it was born. That little sparrow.
I'm sorry, who is this?
Patience, baby bird. You have barely spread your wings.
How is this line still active? Why are you talking like that?
This is my home. This was always my home.
Right.
There's a bone left. Concrete and dirt. Sickness till death.
Yeah, this is a waste of my time. I'm hanging up.
Watch out for the strays. They haven't had a proper meal in weeks.
Creepy fucking robot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Weird. It doesn't fit. I guess this key was just for the first floor. Thank you. remember that day we got stuck at the sushi joint on 7? The whole street was locked down that night. Everyone was freaking out, calling their bosses, lawyers, loved ones. But you said you didn't care. You trapped there with me, and as much sushi as you could eat. You said there was no better way to go. Family and Foch. You know, that was the first time anyone had called me that. Family. Just the two of us, making something from nothing. Progress. Let's see if this side has roof access. Oh, great. It's you.
Murderer. You have blood on your hands.
Look, I don't know what those things were.
Murderer.
Can you stop saying that? Fuck.
Murderer. How did it feel to beat that first one pretty hard?
How do you know that? What the fuck is this place?
I told you. Should have stayed where it was warm.
I can't be here. I have to get out. I have to get Sasha, and I have to get the fuck out of here.
Be careful what you wish for. Murderer.
Thank you. supposed to trust it after this?
It's not. I'll call him again in the morning.
I wish we'd never moved to this stupid sea. Excuse me.
Done a lot of bad things today.
just need to get a signal through. My partner runs these routes too. He'll find us.
He's already too late.
Please, tell me where she is. I need her.
Enough. Do you really think there's a way out?
You've got to help me. Tax, do you hear me? Okay, get to the underground. I can do that.
Lead the way. Thank you.
It's getting dark. We should hurry.
Why do you keep calling me?
It's for my own good. I see you made a friend.
Yeah, we're getting out of here. You should too. You know what's good for you.
They don't know you like I do. Not really.
What? You don't know me. Fuck, why am I even talking to you?
Hallway.
What did you say?
Hallway.
How do you know my name? How the fuck do you know my name? Given the situation. Who are you? Who put you up to this?
You're scaring your new friend.
Thank you.
They just dumped them here. Fuck.
Is that the last of them?
For today, sure.
Jesus, this is so messed up. You're in a little deep than you got a conscience, don't you think? I didn't sign up for this shit. I wanted to help. You really form all those background checks and leave us with some humanitarian effort, isn't it? Give me a break. You need the money, just like the rest of us. We're burying fucking bodies, man. People. They don't deserve to end like this. Do we have a problem here? I need to make that call. Fuck. No. Just... Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, God. Oh, the smell is unbearable. So many bodies. Thank you.
Let's not get too comfortable.
It's pointing.
that smell?
Oh, kinda smells like bacon.
Thank you.
weren't spared when the looting started.
I'm more worried about who keeps those candles lit.
Of God. Doesn't look like their own.
Yeah, let's not hang around. Members and associates of this church who gave themselves to free our path in the service of our Lord and Savior. There's a list of names. May their flame light our way is written underneath.
Thank you.
treasured memories of Frederick Stillman, a tiny flower lent not given to bud on earth and bloom in heaven. Max has been worried sick. He really cares, you know. Tough guy that's soft as pudding. That's what you said, wasn't it? The boss in better days. All those ginkgo suits sweet-talking our regulars. State paycheck and a roof over your head. It's hard to say no when you're out of options. Fucking boiling pot of bad eggs. I can only imagine what it's like to have been through all of it. You need to know that you're not alone. We're not alone. That pot's boiling over. And soon, they're gonna get burned. Whatever it takes, remember?
This place is giving me the creeps.
Underground crypts not normally your thing?
Yeah, no, I kind of skipped my goth phase.
Bye.
thought I'd be thankful to breathe the city air, but...
You couldn't pay me to go back down there. Come on, let's keep moving.
Thank you.
The station's not far now. I think we're just a couple of streets over.
Good. Let's keep moving. We're too vulnerable out there.
Thank you.
need to tell you something. When we talked... No. When we fought that night... It wasn't that I didn't understand. I knew... I know how much this meant to you. I just couldn't bear to not be there. To not be by your side. To support you when you need it most. I shouldn't have let it get to me. It was selfish. You'd made your mind up, and I respect that. I just wish things had been different for all of us.
So, which way now?
Until
It's moving! I see it moving!
Not gonna ask you again. Return to your homes.
How do you sleep at night? Look at us. We're starving to death in here. You cut off our water supply and then make us fight over your stupid bottles.
Guys, it's leaving.
Stand down, right now!
Let me past. Let me past.
Open the gate. Let us in.
Thank you.
think she's down there? Your friend?
Eastbound tunnel, 2 miles in. She's here.
It's a long way. You sure about this?
You sound like Tax.
Your friend from the city on the waves?
He called it a one-way trip. Begged me not to go.
I'm glad you did. I'll wait here for you. Please, come back.
I'll be back before you know it. Take care of yourself.
I'll wait for you here. Be careful down there.
It's me. It's Mika. I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, stop that. That's not how this ends, you hear me? I didn't come all this way to give up on you now.
Thank you for calling Sherwood Estate Management. Please hold, and one of our operators will be with you shortly.
She's here.
Okay, Okay, hold on. Tell me when you are.
I don't know. It's a cave of some kind. Must be less than a mile out from the city limits. Tax, I know how this sounds, but you just need to follow the lights, okay? I took the westbound tunnel, like you said, but it was a wreck. The tracks caved into this huge cavern. That's where I found her. I found her, Tax.
I got you. I'm at the tunnel entrance now. It was dark, but now it's clear as day. You think you can hold out for just a little while longer?
Tax, we haven't got much time. Wherever we end up, I'll never let go.